oblivion large on every discharge. Sit and camouflage my collage. Is the deadly arsenal in my garage. Gonna kill with my M16. In my dreams, all I see is murder scenes. Sabotage families. I'm an ex-marine, a redneck killing machine. I got my dog tags, military suits, and Timberland boots. Fuck yeah, I'm missing my troops, generals, and new recruits. I'm thirsty for blood, so I got my bulletproof, and I jumped on the roof. I'm insane. I smile and I take aim. You get slain like a video game. Elevating bodies like a UFO. It's beautiful. You can't fuck with a Marine and his rifle. 10 shots, 10 dead. So I fled, nothing left. Cocked it with the left. I felt dread as I put a bullet in my motherfucking head.
Welcome to hell. It's the home of your demons, where people get tortured and chopped into pieces. You hear all the voices of evil. You're stuck in a bubble, the fire's beneath you. Welcome to hell. It's the home of your demons, where people get tortured and chopped into pieces. You hear all the voices of evil. You're stuck in a bubble, the fire's beneath you. Every day's a struggle, living past a memory. Captured on media, walking past a cemetery. To them it's fun, too late for her to run. Screams drowned out by laughter in the midnight sun. Drunken youth, the poor souls abused. Going down the corridor, she's nothing but confused. Cries out in bed, remembers what they said. Bruised face with legs spread, she's all but dead. Day to day, she sees her assailants. Terrified, so she starts doing surveillance. Every time she's spotted, they point and laugh. Reminiscent of the past act they had. She's done with it, now she's ready to commit. Empty bottles with prescriptions, her own conditions. All that's left is a note. Love you all is what she wrote. See you soon is what she wrote.
Welcome to hell is the home of your demons, where people get tortured and chopped into pieces. You hear all the voices of evil. You're stuck in a bubble, the fire's beneath you. Welcome to hell is the home of your demons, where people get tortured and chopped into pieces. You hear all the voices of evil. You're stuck in a bubble, the fire's beneath you.
He was the best in the world, he had a huge reputation, while facing the next generation. Watching as a kid, taking notes, talking about shit with the homies. All I try to do was the stunts he was performing. Even though I never seen what happened backstage, all I can imagine was party, drugs, and rage. Feel the crossfades from the rap with Wolverine. Worldwide fame, suicide took his dream. He came to the States, made a big fucking fortune. Enormous while cruising with the horsemen. Kevin Sullivan was the favorite enemy. Always hating on Benoit while he came out on TV. With all due respect, motherfucker, you're crazy. High voltage, cold-hearted, the crippler. Nobody came out sicker. I miss the attitude and the ruthless aggression. I mentioned the hell was your final destination. Welcome to hell, it's the home of your demons, where people get tortured and chopped into pieces. You hear all the voices of evil. You're stuck in a bubble, the fire's beneath you. Welcome to hell, it's the home of your demons, where people get tortured and chopped into pieces. You hear all the voices of evil. You're stuck in a bubble, the fire's beneath you.